brakes.
Sir.
You arguing with me?
By no means, sir. I was simply answering your question. Mr. Morrison, set to the gallants again.
Aye, sir. All right, you men, up aloft and set to the gallants again.
Any excuse to retard our progress, eh, Mr. Christian?
But you wrong me, sir. You believe that I would willfully obstruct our progress.
Come now. Why don't you admit you wouldn't lift a finger to speed it?
But that's absurd, sir. Why should I not wish to do my best?
Because you are the sort of self-styled gentleman who thinks only one thought. You feel only one emotion, contempt. Contempt for effort, for ambition, for anyone born less fortunate than yourself. You are poisoned with contempt, Mr. Christian, and it makes you useless to me.
But I assure you, sir, that the execution of my duties is entirely unaffected by my private opinion of you.
Be certain of that, Mr. Christian. Be most entirely certain.
And hold!